galaxy of action, of course, next on ABC's Wide World of Sports.
In past years, in the men's world record high dive challenge, there have been some scary moments. Remember 1974? At a height of 132 and a half feet, Donnie Vick hit a guy wire with his left arm. He spun out of control, and only because of his exceptional ability was he able to recover enough in the air to save this dive. Then, at